Others was Lynn Council of Churches today had an annual general conference whereby they were looking at their yearly plans and resolutions. Mlandvo Dlamini, who spoke on behalf of the Minister of Home Affairs, stated that their dialogue is still in progress and they are hoping that the church will pray with them. Pastor Zwanini Shabalala, the General Secretary of Swaziland Council of Churches, stated that as the church, they are not taking part or taking sides in any of the divisions that is happening in the country.